the ring, from the land of the rising sun, Tornado Iizuka.
This one should blow the roof off the house. Neither individual is going to back down here. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker. Each of these competitors is looking for this.
I think after that, I'll be searching in my tights for a white flag I can wave.
What a neck breaker!
And Tornado comes up with an effective counter.
Ouch!
Elbow to the face, struggling for control. Oh my, another big elbow.
And there's the speed of Tornado.
Another shot with the boot. And Dynamite saw it coming.
Nice reversal there.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Look at the agility.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here. Hurricanrana!
A battle of wills now. Not today, too fast. Got out of the way of that one.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
Oh, man. Did you hear that?
Oh, what a painful kick.
Blocked. Oh, man, what a kick to the face.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Great reaction.
Look at the agility.
Not this time.
That suplex was picture perfect. Reversal. Oh, what a smack. And Dynamite counters it.
A perfect drop kick. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Avoids, and she makes it to the ropes. Nice reversal.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
The headbutt.
Well, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I live next door to her.
I don't think so.
Ow, did you hear that kick? What an impact from that kick!
Nicely avoided there. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Right on the kidneys!
Narrowly avoids the attack there. Collar and elbow battling for control. Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas.
And there's the reversal.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Look at the athleticism on display there.
Great reversal.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. What an amazingly gifted maneuver. She's looking to get out of here. There's the suplex.
Tornado gets all of it.
Cover, cover.
Hurricane Rana.
And she gets to the ropes.
An elbow.
Great athletic ability on display there. Not fast enough.
She's going for it. Great move by Dynamite.
And again, she's left the ring.
Whoa, watch out. The announce table is getting torn down.
Now back to the ring. She tosses her opponent over the top rope. A swift kick.
Oh, over the top rope.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? The tornado's barely able to stand. Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date?
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Three.
And now laid out of the table.
Dynamite heads to the top rope. Uh-oh. Watch it! Watch it!
Two.
It's a drop kick, and she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Three. Four.
That wasn't very accurate.
Big elbow. That arm sustained so much punishment, it's going to be very difficult to hit any of those big moves with it.
Six.
Back into the ring now,
and the ref continues to. Oh, my gosh. That was an incredibly risky maneuver to the outside.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
She's got her.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Watch it.
She's looking for it again. Dynamite explosive move. This could do it.
Oh, what an elbow!
Wow, talk about athletic. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
She's tapping. She's had enough.
The tornado wins. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
By these combatants, and boy did that submission hold look faithful.